morning and assalamu alaikum Preetu. Welcome to SPSC online classes. It's day 5. Today we have to do the task of day 5. First of all, we have to revise the kalma. First kalma. Join your hands like this. Pehla kalma ab hum padhenge, theek hai? Pehla kalma tayyib. Tayyib maine paak. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Now tell me, hame risk kon deta hai? Hame risk kon deta hai? Allah Taala. Kon deta hai? Allah Taala. Jab hum khana khatam karte hain ya koi bhi kaam khatam karte hain to hum kya bolte hain? Alhamdulillah. Jab hum khana khatam karte hain khane ke baad kya bolte hain? Alhamdulillah. Now we have to revise the general knowledge. Okay, now tell me, do you see the traffic when you come to the school? Yes. Name the vehicle you see in the traffic. Cars, cycles, bicycles, motorcycles, vans. Okay. Now we have to discuss the good manners. What are the good manners? When you want to take a permission, what you have to say? Excuse me. What you have to say? Excuse me. Now we have to do the work of English. Open your English practice booklets. Page number 39. Page number 39. Now look at the board. Look at here. It's W, V, V, wash. What is the sound of W? V. What is the sound of W? V, 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 watch. V, V, watermelon. V, V, whistle. V, V, wall. V, V, woman. Now, open your English practice booklets, page number 39. In this page, what you have to do, you have to write the W and V. Write it with me. Put your pencil on the dot. Come down, go up. Come down, go up. Again. Come down, go up. Come down, go up. Again. Come down, go up. Come down, go up. Rest of the lines you have to do it by your own self. Now we have to write V. Small W. Come down. Go up. Come down. Go up. V. Come down. Go up. Come down. Go up. Clear for you? Now we have to do the work of maths. Open your maths practice booklets. Page number 15. Page number 15. In this page, what you have to do? You have to just count the objects of each type and just write it in the block. You just count that how many horses are there, how many goats are there, how many monkeys are there, how many frogs are there. Clear, Preetu? Clear, Preetu? Now, we have to do the counting. We have to do the counting of 9 tens family. Count it with me. 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. The 10th family starts now. Look at here. Now we have to do the work of Urdu. We have to do the हम लिख के देख लेते हैं ऐसे, आपको जिस तरह से आसान लगता है आप उस तरह लिखिए, ठीक है। तमी बनाई और इधर से पकड़ के इसकी छोटी सी ख बना दिए, ठीक है। बाकी का काम आपने खुद से करना है, ठीक है प्रीचू, क्लियर। नाउ वी हैव टू डू द आर्टवर्क। Now we have to do the artwork. The material required is one paper and one scissor. First of all, what you have to do, just fold your paper like this. Press it slightly. Now cut the paper from this. Cut the paper from this side. We are making the origami cup. Now, look at here. Fold the paper in like this in the dotted line. We just fold the paper into the half. Now, what you have to do? Fold the paper which touches this point. This again fold it like this, which touches this point. And press it slightly. Now look at here. There are two pages folded like this. And fold backward in the direction of this, like this. We make the origami cup. Look at here. We make the origami cup. Clear, Preetu?